Ready? Let's go.
Stay
Just
there.
To be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. Come on. We need to find out what's happening at Parsons.
Excuse me.
We need to get to Parsons. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves. But not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go. Door's blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
I can't believe this will be worth the trouble, huh? You are so dead!
This is my property. You are trespassing. Thank you.
There we go.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I just need to rest here. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
No way to hack this.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while.
Are you sure you can't get up?
I'll be all right.
Really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter. I'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Who's there?
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor.
Like he ever tells
Come on.
Us.
elevator is still working.
Going down.
Can't pick this. Hey there.
They managed to free Lorenzo before I can stop them.
She was right.
It's not worth thinking about.
No way to pick this.
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo. Breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Balls! They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
We need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Security doors! Hurry it up!
Your men upstairs don't seem to have been of much use.
I'm opening the main door! Huh? Hurry! The umbrella field is down!
Jump!
Apparently, even the simplest task is beyond our capabilities. That's it.
Come back!
Now, finally, free!
Take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my
Skingo.
He's the creator.
Perfect.
You know this.
Nice.
Look at what he's done to me.
I've got a failsafe to the computer grid. Switching to your umbrella generator to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door. And let me out.
If you won't set the generator soon, he'll free himself and then we're all dead.
Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
Don't listen to him. Do not let him out. He's lying.
Please, just open the door. Long last, you did the right thing. You'll see.
Father,
Hey there.
Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little that's so long overdue?
Get away while you can!
It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his father. We'll have to kill him, you know. And all the rest of them.
How long have you been locked up in here?
My loving son trapped me here in the year of our Lord, 1898, almost 400 years. I think you were about to agree to helping me kill Jack and the rest of my traitorous kin, yes?
Say I do help you kill Jack and the rest of your family. What's in it for me?
What Jack stole from me, I will give to you freely. The gift of immortality. But first, I have some unfinished business to deal with. With your help, I trust. Meet me at Cabot House. I'm sure that's where the rats will congregate. Let's go.
Your mind? Why did you release Lorenzo?
I'm sorry I let him go. That was a mistake.
It's a little late for that epiphany. I'm sure Lorenzo's on his way to kill us.
We could use his help, Jack. You did kind of drop him in the middle of...
Sure.
Convince me that I should still trust
him. Don't you want my help?
The problem is, I don't know whose side you're on. Based on what you did back at Parsons, I have to assume Lorenzo's.
Never mind. I'll just show myself out.
Not so fast. We're not done here.
Oh, my...
Ah, you're all here. Good.
How did you get in here?
Why so surprised? This is my house, after all. I like what you've done with the place.
Lorenzo, thank God you finally escaped. Jack just wouldn't listen.
Be
you
silent!
Know I would never...
You have all betrayed me, kept me a prisoner, and fed off me like vampires to prolong your pathetic, worthless lives. It's now over. Your time is up.
We would have to say that. Oh, Lorenzo, it wasn't me. It was Jack.
Lorenzo.
Well, that's done. Thank you for your assistance.
They had it coming.
I can see you understand the deep satisfaction of revenge long delayed. Now that I've taken care of that bit of old business, I can see that I have a lot to learn. Things have changed while I've been locked away. This new world seems to be one of limitless possibilities for people of our talents and inclinations.
What are you talking about? The world's been destroyed.
You're looking at things the wrong way, my friend. The old world's luxuries were paid for by an infinity of rules and restrictions. There was no room for a truly creative mind to flourish. Now, there's nothing to stand in my way. Or yours. But first, one last piece of unfinished business. I promised to share my blood with you. And I always keep my promises. Here is your reward. I will provide you with a lifetime supply as needed. But remember, this is after business pleasure. Help yourself to a drink if you like. Jack seems to have done very well for... Please make yourself at home. What can I do for you?
Are Are you really over 400 years old?
Yes, I truly am. Although since I spent almost four centuries of that locked in a tiny room, I have spent most of my time exploring my own mind, as it were. Are we done?
I was curious about the ancient artifact you always wear.
Jack spent so many futile years trying to understand this. I could have told him everything he wanted to know. Through it, I commune with the ancient minds that founded our civilization. Whether they live within it, or it communicates with them through time or space, or whether it simply holds their memories, I don't know. What I do know is that it has widened my horizons beyond the tiny scope granted. I spent my long... Was there anything else?
Never mind.
What can I...
Hi.
My friend. Good to see you again. What can I do for you?
I need more serum.
When you've used what I gave you, I will be glad to provide another. Did you need something else?
Never mind.